Good evening, hockey fans, and welcome to the Songus Center at UMass Lowell for tonight's home opener. I ask that you please direct your attention to center ice and welcome the individual who has led the transformation of the entire UMass Lowell campus, our Chancellor, Marty Meehan.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, and welcome to the University of Massachusetts Lowell. We are a university on the rise, and I want to welcome all of you to the opening of the University of Massachusetts Lowell Riverhawks 2013-2014 hockey season. And in case you can't tell, we have the best student section in the nation right over here. We have had two very successful hockey seasons, and we're here to celebrate last year, the University of Massachusetts Lowell, that first place in Hockey East Championship. Hockey East Championship, regional finals, and a trip to the Frozen Four. National Coach of the Year, Norm Bazin. One of the reasons why we're so successful is because you give us a home ice advantage. We want to hear it tonight. But before we do, let's raise some banners.
Great moments are born great opportunities.
Toward the net, shot, score! Steps inside, another, fire, score! Shot, Wetmore, score! Into the cross, Bowen shot, score!
One game.
Score! Scores, Riverhawks win it in overtime!
This is your time. Their time is done. It's over.
This is your time.
Score! By Hellebuck, and the Riverhawks are going to the Frozen Four. This one is over.
Now go out there and take it.
4 seconds to go backhanded toward the front of the net. Tip-top controlled by the captain, Riley Wetmore, and the Riverhawks have won this one, a 1-0 final. Game over. Hockey East tournament over. Riverhawks, champions of Hockey East.
Fans, on March 9th, UMass Lowell defeated Providence 4-1 to win the regular season title on the final day of the Hockey East slate. At this time, please welcome number 14, Joseph Pendenza, to reveal the 2013 Hockey East regular season championship banner. On March 30th, your Riverhawks shut out New Hampshire at the Verizon Wireless Arena to capture the NCAA Northeast Regional Championship and punch their ticket to the Frozen Four in Pittsburgh. Please welcome number 29, Derek Arnold, to reveal the 2013 NCAA Frozen Four banner. And finally, the moment we've all been waiting for. Next, we commemorate UMass Lowell's thrilling 1-0 victory at the TD Garden over Boston University. A win that forever etched the 2012-2013 Riverhawks in the history books. At this time, please welcome our team captain, number 12, Josh Holmstrom, to reveal the 2013 Hockey East Tournament Championship banner.